I'm not going to risk losing you again. You're going someplace safe, and I've got just the person to make sure you stay. Thanks for coming.
Thanks for calling me. So, your mom faked her own death and she's Shelburne. Well, if you didn't have mommy issues before this...
Cute.
I try.
Come on, introduce. Doris.
This is Lieutenant Rollins. She's on leave from Naval Intelligence.
He refuses to call me mom.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
Lieutenant Rollins, I told my son I didn't really need anyone to look out for me.
Oh, he's just being overprotective, ma'am. It's a SEAL thing. And please, call me Catherine.
What does my son call you?
Former intelligence agent. Needs to know everything.
Well, it's apparent. Catherine, would you like some tea? I was just going to make myself a cup.
That would be great. Thank you.
You?
I'll pass.
Okay.
She's something.
Yeah.
So have you told your sister yet?
No. I don't really feel like I can tell Mary this one over the phone.
Milk and sugar, okay?
Yeah, it sounds perfect.
Kath, listen, I gotta go, okay? Keep the doors locked. SWAT's right outside if you need anything.
Listen, don't worry. I'm gonna look after her like she's my own mother, okay? That came out wrong.
I didn't think so.